is it drilling into your little head? The hut. The hut!
Just another bad dream. I haven't had a good night's sleep since Laura went missing. I finally know where to look for her. But first I have to get some food to get my strength back. I have to go hunting to get some meat first. I keep having nightmares. Since Baba the Witch started snatching kids from the village. Olgo, Slavica, Dragoi. Weavers of life keep on spinning my thread. I couldn't stop myself. Oh, it's a big one. I hope I can take it down. Thank you. The village. I can't go back. Not without Zora. Your blood won't go to waste. It shall flow through my heart forever now, because we are one. Now meat goes over the fire. I'm hungry. A bite from that spider can kill in seconds. I'd better fix myself an antidote, just in case. These monsters trap birds just for fun. I can try to force them open. Fly away. People have always accused me of helping Baba. Called me a freak. When Zora disappeared too, there was nobody left to keep the angry mob away. So, here I am. Finding my sister is my only option now. I need to get to the Red Oak. far, so good. Looks fine. Looking for a lost sister. Was that a lost spirit? Where are you leading me? Oh no. It's the hut. The one we saw 3 years ago. The same that haunts my every dream. I'll just sneak a peek. Look for any sign of Zora. Bow before the master of the house. They're hissing, huh? My mask. It's trembling.